That's correct, Sean. Investigators are calling this fire accidental, a fire that, according to the resident, happened in just minutes as she took her children to the bus stop. This is what started the fire, a radio that was left on a burner. The fire at the apartment building at the corner of Lake Avenue and Pine Streets was reported around 8:30 in the morning.
I sleep in my apartment. I surprised somebody near the door. After that, we go out. I see the smoke all over me.
The resident says she had just left the apartment and was waiting for the school bus with her children. The building maintenance man, J.D. Davis, was the first to notice something was wrong inside apartment 32.
You think you can feel the heat, and you can see the smoke coming from about that high from the door.
Davis says he went around banging on doors. The building has 21 apartments, according to the property manager, many containing young children. Everyone made it out safely. Davis says once he was sure everyone was out, he went back in.
I went and got her key to try to go in, but the door was too hot for me to go inside.
It took firefighters about 15 minutes to put out the fire, and damage was confined to the one apartment. The chief says while it's not required, sprinklers would have limited the damage even more.
Had it been a sprinkler building, one sprinkler head would have controlled this fire.
All the tenants have been allowed back in their apartments except for the displaced family. Now, the property manager says he does have a vacant apartment that he can let them use. The Red Cross is also assisting the family. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.